I am at prestigious Indian Military Academy at Dehradun, an institution which is known all over the world for its training and grooming of gentlemen cadets who become fine officers of the Indian Army. But how did this beautiful academy come about? Well, it was in 1930 when the first roundtable conference was held in England. The committee at the conference had made a recommendation to establish a training institute in India on the footsteps of Royal Military Academy at Sandhurst in England. And it was only on 1st October 1932 that Indian Military Academy was established. The first batch at the academy consisted of 40 cadets, and they were known as the Pioneers. And Pioneers indeed had some of the legendary names like Field Marshal Manekshaw, General Smith Doon, and one of the famous generals of Pakistani Army, General Musa Khan. Behind me is the heart and soul of Indian Military Academy, called Chetwood Building, which was named after Sir Philip Chetwood in 1932, who was at that time the Commander-in-Chief of Indian Army. At his inaugural speech in the Academy, he said that the safety, honour and welfare of your country comes first, always and every time. The honour, safety and welfare of your men whom you command comes next, and your own ease, safety and comfort comes last, always and every time. This famous part of his speech has become the credo of Indian Military Academy, which each and every gentleman cadet endeavours to live up to.
Before you move to fulfill your dreams as future officers of the great Indian Army. Your chosen profession, I say with conviction, is indeed noble. As today in this age of materialism, you have dared to dream of a profession which will extract its price in blood and guts.
The historic Chetwood Building at its backdrop is an awe-inspiring sight. आज का दिन सचमुच गौरव इन युवा अफसरों के साथ
So you have been in academy as a gentleman cadet, as a captain, as a colonel, and now you are the commandant. So over the years, what changes have you seen in a gentleman cadet?
Well, at the academy, there tremendous changes have taken place, both in the training curriculum as well as the infrastructure development, both in as required for the training, as also for administrative facilities available. To put it across to you, as far as the training is concerned, over the years, the warfare has undergone tremendous change. Although the conventional war and the nuclear war is still very relevant, but with the growing danger coming in from terrorists and insurgency, the warfare has gone towards low-intensity conflicts, and plenty of fighting has to be done against counter-terrorists and counter-insurgency. So accordingly, the training also has changed, and the process is dynamic. We included all these facets in the training at the academy, and what we term as asymmetric warfare. We very much in it.
Antim Pag is the final step for a gentleman cadet. When he marches through to the portals of Chetwood Building, he becomes an Indian Army officer.